106 miles, Scott. I had to ride 106 miles in the back of a pickup truck to get back here.
You really went? What a tard.
All right, Scott, you win. I give up.
You do? Wow, you're not as stupid as I thought.
Yeah, I'll see you around. Sure is too bad about my grandma, though.
Your grandma?
Huh? Oh, it's not really your concern. It's just that, well, my grandma's in the hospital. She's very sick. Doctors say unless I can come up with $16 for operation, they're gonna put her down.
Oh, geez, I didn't realize that.
Yeah, poor grandma.
Hey, kid, hold on a second. I'll get your money.
You're such a douche.
Here you go.
Oh, wow, thanks a lot, Scott.
But just one thing before I give it to you.
What?
I want you to beg for it.
Huh?
Just get down on your knees and beg me for the money.
Why?
Do you want your grandma to live or not?
Please, Scott, give me my money.
No, get down on your knees. Lower your head and say, I beg you to give me back my money.
I beg you to give me back my money.
Now say, I'm a little piggy.
What?
Say it.
I'm a little piggy.
Here's my snout.
Here's my snout.
Oink, oink, oink.
Oink, oink, oink.
Now dance, little piggy. Dance and oink for me.
I'm a little piggy. Here's my snout. Oink, oink, oink. Oink, oink, oink. I'm a little piggy. All right, now give me back my money.
You mean this? You really care that much about 16 measly dollars? I mean, what can you buy with $16? My parents give me a $50 a week allowance. This pittance means nothing to me. Watch.
What are you doing? No. Why?
Now you can't bug me for your dumb money.